Bex was away last night, so it's my responsibility to take these two idiots out. Stretchy. See, downward dogs. Even dogs do downward dogs. My dogs can run at 40 miles an hour and they stretch and no one tells them to. Perhaps we should take a little bit of a leaf out of these two books. If they can run fast and they naturally stretch, there must be something in it, right?
Ooh, yes.
It's good enough for them. Good enough for me. Time to get some stretching done.